Hi guys, welcome back to another video. I'm so sorry that I haven't really been posting this week. It's because I've been kind of busy with school and stuff like that, and so I just haven't really had the time to sit down and film. But today I decided to show you guys three easy ways for an everyday hijab look tutorial type of thing. I've been wearing the hijab for a very long time, so trust me, these are like my go-to. I have three looks. This is the hijab that I'll be using. I got it in Malaysia. There is a sulam right here. It's very pretty. I got this for Eid, but it's black and it's like simplistic, minimalistic design, but also has that, you know, papa like, oh, you know. My pins, I don't know where I got them from, but pins are required. So yeah, let's get into the video. Hope you guys like it. Find it useful. Alright you guys, so for the first hijab style, it's very quick, simple, easy, literally anyone can do this. Is you obviously have your undercap underneath one shorter side. For my case, it is my left side, and then you want to have a longer side on the right. If you want to line it up with your undercap, make sure it doesn't show. You want to pull it back here and then pin it down just like that. As you guys can see, this is gonna get covered anyway, so it doesn't really matter if there's like a color on it that you don't like, it's gonna get. And you wanna do that for the other side and make sure it lines up in the middle of the pin and just pin it down here. Just like that, so it's nice and secure. All of each other so it's equal, and you wanna just fold it in. Just let the hijab guide you, and then just pin it down here. Looks like that. Tip down right here. But this is what it should look like so far. I'll move this to the back. I'm gonna get the shorter side here. So you wanna take one corner of it here. You wanna put it to the inside of your shoulder. And then you wanna pin it down. Just like so, adjust it a bit, and then you want to flip this to the back, and then bring this to the front. So as you guys can see, my hijab is quite see-through, so that's why I do this, so it doesn't show my neck. But we're gonna take the longer side, and we're gonna bring it around your neck, and then to the front. Just like that. And just adjust it so the sulam is at the front. That's how I do my first hijab. Alright guys, so for the second hijab tutorial, what you're going to do is the same steps as before. So you want to pin it down on this side, and you'd also like to pin it down on this side. Take the folds again. Bring it in to the middle is just pin it down right there. So what you're going to do is get extra fabric from the back, bring it to the front and the middle here, covering the first fold, and basically grab the first two folds that we did here, interlock it with each other, and then remove the pin and then secure it together with all fours of the folds, so it looks like that. You want to bring this to the back, the long side, and you just want to flip it. You want to flip it over, so it looks like that. This will cover your outfit a bit, but I kind of like it, especially with how bias. If you don't like it this flowy, you can secure it here and here. But usually, if I wear like a sweater like this, it doesn't really matter because it doesn't move. If I have my satin abaya, then I will pin it down, because obviously satin and chiffon don't really go well together, but they look good together, so that's why we do it. This is the second hijab tutorial. This is probably going to be the easiest style you've ever seen, ever done, ever looked at, because it is very simple. And I actually did this hijab style continuously for like 3 years, I think. I never switched it up. This is the style that I went to school with. And then, going to weddings, I would do this, like special events on 8 or whatever. Like, and then everybody around me was like, Sarah, you gotta change it up. I'm like, okay. So I switched it up, okay? But this was like the first ever like chiffon style hijab that I ever did. Instead of having an equal side parts, because what you wanna do is wanna have it equal, so both left and right have the same amount of fabric. You line it up with how you want it to look like. Hold it down, could pin it, but I don't really see the need to. And I just hold it down like this. It looks like I'm choking myself, I'm really not, I'm sister. And then you wanna go to the back, take a fold, and then bring it into the middle. And then with the other hand, you wanna hold it, so you can take your other hand, take it from the back, and then fold the second side. Just pin it down, and like so. Watch this, you guys. And we're done. No, I'm just kidding. Do that. And that's what I did before. But if you want it to look nicer, what you want to do, twist it a bit so it looks more sophisticated and just bring it back. And sometimes what I would do is just leave it like this, so leave one flowing down and then flip the other side. Or sometimes where I will twist it, put it back, and then do it to the other side as well. So it looks like that. So that's it for tutorial 3. I hope you liked this video and found it useful. I really enjoyed filming it. Yeah, these are just the ways that I like to style my hijab. Remember, any way that you do, you look beautiful. So yeah, I will see you guys next week, inshallah. Hope you guys are well, and I'll see you next time. Inshallah. Bye. Assalamu alaikum.